Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to save Notepad files as PDF and HTML formats in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Let's first look at how to save Notepad file in PDF. You can save a Notepad file as a PDF by using the Microsoft Print to PDF feature. It's a built-in feature in Windows that lets users convert their documents from one format into PDF. We'll have to open up a Notepad. Go to File, Print. You have to select Microsoft Print to PDF and then click on the Print button. Select the folder to save it in. Give it a name. Click on Save. You can then go back into the folder you saved it in and look for it. And it should be saved as an Adobe Acrobat or a PDF file. You can open it, and it should be there. To save a Notepad in HTML format, go to File, go to Save As, and at the end of the extension, type in HTML and click on the Save button. You can then open the File Explorer to find the document, and as you can see right here, if you double click on it, it should open in your default web browser. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.